Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, where I discuss cool ways of thinking about astronomy phenomena. Today I'm going to discuss what causes the seasons on Earth. A lot of people think that it is the change in distance between the Earth and the Sun that causes the seasons. People believe that in the summer, the Earth is closer to the Sun, and in the winter, the Earth is further away from the Sun, which is completely false. If you think about it, when it's winter in North America, it's summer in Australia. So clearly distance between Earth and Sun cannot cause the seasons. And actually it's the opposite. In the summer, the Earth is further away from the Sun. And in the winter, the Earth is closer to the Sun. So distance does not play a role in causing Earth's seasons. Then what does? Well, the tilt of the Earth does. Earth is not actually straight, and it's a bit sideways or tilted. And this causes the sunlight to be spread out in some regions and concentrated in other regions. And this difference in concentration in sunlight is what causes the seasons. Here in the top region of Earth, sunlight is more spread out and more concentrated towards lower regions of the Earth. And so less concentrated light means winter and more concentrated light means summer. Now when the Earth orbits to the other side of the Sun, now the sunlight concentration is more towards upper regions of the Earth and lower sunlight concentration in lower part of the Earth, resulting in the top of the Earth experiencing summer and bottom experiencing winter. This also explains why North America can have winter at the same time as South America has summer. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and take care.